This tutorial is going to take you through Toronto Arts Council's grant application process on TAC Grants Online, hosted by SmartSimple. This is the last out of 4 tutorials. When uploading documents such as support material or your CV, pay close attention to the file format you are required to use. The system will prevent you from uploading file formats that differ from what is required. Not all grant programs require applicants to submit a budget, but for those that do, the budget information page is where you enter all of the necessary financial information. To enter your financial information, click the Budget button. A new window will open to display a budget form. Familiarize yourself with this budget form and fill it out as necessary. When you click Save, the window will close and return to the budget information page. To make edits to your budget, open the window again and make changes as necessary. When you have completed your application, it is good practice to view the application in Application Preview and print out a PDF for your records. The final thing to do before submitting your application is to read the declaration and click the required box that certifies that all of the above is true. When you're finished with your application, click the Submit button. Once you click Submit, you will no longer be able to make any changes. Warning boxes will pop up if there are any discrepancies with your application or if you have not filled in any required fields. When your application is submitted, you will get a confirmation email from TAC Grants Online. If you receive this email, you can be assured that your application has been received. Thank you and good luck.